was, sitting in my own horrid mess. How I had gotten there is a long, sad story filled with awe and action. It all began with a phone call.
Go for Banana Cop. What? I'm on my way. Hold it right there, Muffin Man.
Do not make a move, Banana Cop.
I thought you were appealing, but this is ridiculous.
It went downhill from there. I had lost Wanda. I had to avenge her death, but I didn't know where to start. So I started where any average pencil-pushing police officer would go.
What is it, Banana Cop?
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The one who lives on Drury Lane?
Yes, the Muffin Man.
Oh yes, I know the Muffin Man.
Where is he?
What's it to you?
He killed my Wanda.
Well, he lives on Drury Lane.
I knew that!
Stupid fruit.
I'm a berry!
So I traced the lead to Drury Lane, where I would find that crime is a very slippery slope indeed.
Orange!
Alright.
Orange, you're glad I didn't say banana?
So I got the evil Muffin Man before he could do any more harm, or so I thought. I escorted him to the police station, where we promptly locked him behind bars.
I've seen that dancing before. Chief!
The gorilla had already distributed his muffins to the other police officers, including the chief. It wasn't long till the other officers were feeling the consequence of what they had just ingested. Ex-lax and laxative-laced chocolate muffins. Apparently Muffin Man had the last laugh.